This video is part of a series about getting started with common Smart Remote Management tasks. In this video, we'll show you how to create groups in Smart Remote Management and then use them with your enrolled devices. Groups give you a way to organize and manage the devices you've enrolled in Smart Remote Management. You could, for example, create a group that includes all the devices of a particular type, or all the devices in a particular place, or even all the devices of a particular type in a particular place. Begin by signing in to Smart Remote Management. After you've signed in, click Devices. A group includes all the devices that share a particular tag or combination of tags, so if you haven't created the tags you want to use, you'll need to do that first. To create a tag, begin by selecting a device to open its dashboard. Click Manage, and then select Tags. Type the name of the tag you want to assign to this device, and press Enter. The tag can be anything you want, such as the device's type or location, and you can add more than one tag. When you've finished adding the tags, click Confirm. Click the X in the upper right to close the device's dashboard. After you've set up all the tags, click Groups, then the Add New Group button. Type a name for the new group and, if you like, add a description. Click the Tags button, and then type the tags that define the group. The group will contain the devices that have all the tags you enter here. If you want, you can add an installation package to the group. The package you select here is installed automatically on the devices in the group and on any devices you add to the group later. When you're done, click Confirm. After you've created the group, it appears in the Groups list. Select the group to see the list of devices it contains. You can apply an action to a group in much the same way you apply actions to a single device. Click Actions, and select the action you want to perform. You can also make actions persistent, which means the action is performed automatically on devices you add to the group later. We'll talk about that in another video. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.